ethical woman.
Right now, I don't want to talk to you.
No. I would like for you to repeat exactly what you said without using what small amount of brain capacity you hold. As a woman who should be supporting other women, has the audacity to say such disgusting, vulgar things, tell the men in the same room to rape women.
Right.
Really?
Right.
No, what happened to you now? Excuse me, what happened to you now? You wanted to have a discussion and tell me something about the length of my dress, right?
You don't want to talk now.
No, you wanted to talk about the length of my dress, right? What happened to it now? Where is the lecture now? I should get raped. That's what you told me, right? You do realize that I'm going to take footage from that restaurant and produce it as proof. You do realize that, right?
उसको छोड़ दीजिए उसको छोड़ दीजिए एक्सक्यूज मी
वन सेकंड
बट भैया आप करोगे आई विल कॉल द पुलिस राइट नाउ
आप
करेंगे
यू अपोलोजाइज राइट नाउ यू अपोलोजाइज राइट नाउ अपोलोजाइज राइट नाउ आपको भी बता देंगे कि मेरे को रेप कर दो आपको भी यही बोलेंगे
ये हर जगह ये बोलती आए हैं
You will apologize to me right now. Apologize right now.
How dare they? Idhar aao.
Excuse me.
Apologize right now. Do you hear me? आपके लिए भी ऐसे बोल देंगे. Apologize right now. Apologize right now. I will make your life a living hell if you don't apologize. I promise you that. I will make you viral.
Apologize right now. You have 100% right to make my life hell. Go ahead.
Say your words again. What did you say?
I will not say.
You will not say. Don't worry, I have your footage. You have the option right now to apologize for the words that you chose. You can apologize right now, or I will make sure that you go viral tonight. I will make sure that happens.
You are currently on social media going
live. Apologize.
Can you please repeat the words you said, Nukkad Wala pe? At least don't apologize. Say the word. Are you ashamed?
Ma'am, first of all, I'm so sorry to interfere in this matter. I am a mother of two daughters. I don't mind my daughter wearing a swimming costume and walking on the street. You don't have any right to say anything about the girls wearing it. I'm so sorry about
it.
You have to say sorry to her for commenting it. I'm so sorry for that. Being a mother, I would never say, if you see the picture of my daughter, she wears dresses like this. But if anybody says like that, they are just being very formal with you. They are just being very genuine with you. Muh se baat kar agar main hoti to aapke haath se baat karti. I would really appreciate. Being a lady, I'm telling you, you are encouraging the male outside. I'm sorry about it.
Wait.
You have to say like this to her. Sorry, ma'am, for saying that. I'm sorry to say. You have to say like this to her. If you have said like this to her, I'm sorry that. At the moment, you have to say. Otherwise, this has to be called to the police now. आप इसलिए हाथ जोड़ के बस माफी मांग लो और आप चले जाओ नथिंग विल हैपन टू यू नाउ आपने यू वांट से It's okay, guys. It's okay, guys. If you have commented this to a girl, I'm sorry. If you are a mother of a girl child, if your child gets raped, like this, what will happen to you? Do you know what the feeling of rape is?
So they should wear the proper dress.
She will wear like this, and that's what will happen to you.
The mentality of people.
You don't have any right to say anything about her.
Are you sure that this is
her? I'm fucking sure about it. Whether what the girl is wearing, it's her right. It's her right. She has a right to wear whatever damn thing she wants to wear. You don't have any comment. Is she your daughter? Is she your daughter?
No.
Then just zip your mouth. Zip your mouth. You have to say sorry to her.
Okay.
None of the person over here has a right to say anything about what she wears. I'm sorry. It's your wish whether you apologize or not. It has to be captured now and you will be called to the police. This is now become the right of a girl, not a woman. Nothing. This is what a right of a girl in India. In India.
Whatever they want to wear, they can.
They can. It's
their right. So why would you say rape the girl?
Is she forcing you to wear a bikini? Has she asked you to wear a bikini? No.
Is it a forcing subject to wear?
No, why are you forcing her to wear whatever she wants to wear?
Because she
has a body to flaunt. You don't have a body to flaunt.
Yeah.
If I have a body to flaunt, please go ahead. No.
It's your call.
I think she is psychic.